biggest lie that Pat Carr will tell you? Yeah, I just wanted to do a quick video on the biggest lie that Pat Carr will tell you. I've done a bunch of videos on the problems with this Pat Carr engine. One of the biggest things is the service intervals. I say you can go 75,000 miles between oil changes. That may be, but my company has a policy, 20,000 miles for the oil changes, 10,000 for the fuel filters. And they say you can go 75,000 with the fuel filters. I would never recommend that, because we do 10,000 for the fuel filters here on these Pat Carrs. And if we wait till 15,000, especially in the winter time, that fuel filter gauge would go all the way to the red and it will barely start. So in the winter time, I never go over 10,000 miles for my fuel filters on one of these Pat Carrs. Now, the other service intervals, overhead and all that, yeah, I'm sure you should just go by the book, that's fine. It's got dual oil filters. I believe it has a bypass filter, oil water separator, or fuel water separator, all that stuff, I think. But I will tell you 100% in the summertime, you might be able to go 20,000 with the fuel filters, but never go over that, especially in the wintertime. The biggest lie that Pat Carr will tell you.